sense.
This is so cool.
I'm gonna upload.
Okay. Let's see how this works. So, what are you gonna do now?
So I raise this up.
Very fast now.
Yeah. So fast.
Okay, Eric.
Hello everybody, my name is Eric Chikuno. So today I'm gonna be showing you how to make this power force turbo vacuum cleaner.
So cute. Beautiful.
That is what?
Okay. You find a vacuum cleaner?
Yep. This one is designed.
Okay.
First, we're going to look at a vacuum cleaner.
Okay.
To know how to make a vacuum cleaner.
Uh-huh.
So, step one, you have this long and kind of bent thing.
Okay.
Step two. Yeah, it is thin. That is big thin at the back. That I think you use to take this around. Let's take this around. I think that it takes and this. Can I have many kind of what's that move? But I don't know this one. But this is for something. Set on the hole, the wires.
Okay, you're going to make wires too. Okay, yeah.
Third of all, I think third of all, you have this thing where you hang the wires.
Uh-huh.
I have this thing, I think, where you like take this thing and then you kind of like.
So, do you know the things you're going to make all of? You need to make all of these things.
Cardboard. Everything that is black is cardboard.
Okay.
Everything that is black is cardboard.
But this one, maybe just transparent. Maybe a bottle of juice, maybe the juice bottle.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, you want to go pick your material?
Okay, so what are you picking? I think I need this.
You wanted to use this for your letter.
Oh, right.
Issue, but you can still use it. Maybe you can make something.
There's another one over there.
Okay. So what would this one be?
This one would be the thing that you hold that gives you like. For example, like this one. My baby brother's wearing.
Now, if you're going to use this one, that means you're going to need like maybe something transparent to cover the top.
You may need a handle to hold it too.
Yes.
Yeah. I think we can use like. Nah.
Okay. Might need another one or a longer one.
So for this activity, I'm going to be using this diaper box. Cardboard paper.
Okay.
And some of my chocolate muffin box. And some of these things that you get from China. And this crepe.
China?
Yeah, like these things, like they look like a smiley face. You used to eat them.
Like donuts?
Yeah.
Is it gotten from China?
Yeah. No, like this thing that.
Donut?
No, it's kind of like a smiley face. One black hot paper. one and cardboard black paper and one soft and I have tape. Hoopla. Hoopla.
Oops.
I have two.
Okay.
So I'm just going to cut this box into pieces.
Okay. Are you sure you can do this, Eric?
Yeah.
So I think the box is hard.
It's not hard for me. It's hard.
Okay. I can do all things. Your favorite song. Christ is strength and
strength. I think we need a little help.
He's not cussing. Okay. So what do you want? Yeah, you were cutting two at the same time, that's why. You hook me, I don't think I can cut the two at once. It's gonna be so hard.
Mommy,
see? Oops. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Nora, are you guys okay?
Yeah.
It's many small. That's not.
Ow!
Woo! You did it! Sorry, did you get hurt? Let me see.
Skateboard thing, guys. I like to be a skateboard.
Uh-huh. Oh,
from dumping
things
in the boxes, my and my mom really helped.
Of course, I
do. So first, I'm going to make this dead color.
Here is the first thing I'm going to make.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yes, again.
Oops.
So I'm just going to join these three pieces together.
Okay. Surround me with a sun of deliverance from my enemies. Lord has called my name, and no longer.
So I'm done with this. So these are my morphing clips, and I'm going to cut like the line around here.
Okay.
This line, and this thing.
Okay. You need to hold it straight like this.
Oh,
cut down first to the line that you want, like this. Like cutting down like this.
Oh, right.
Are you good?
Yeah.
You sure you don't need hair? You did it. Yeah, you still have to take it off though. You just take your time and peel it off.
The cool skateboards. So I'm done cutting out the cool. And so I'm done cutting out these.
How many do you have?
Two.
Okay.
So I'm going to place them like this. But first, I'm going to put the cardboard paper first in here.
Okay.
So I'm just going to wrap this now.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to use more cardboard paper than I thought I would from the beginning that I showed you, because I know that I needed more to cover the cloth.
Okay.
So let's start doing.
Be sure you're taking the right sizes. You need to look at the size of the cardboard and the size of the paper.
This is the right one.
Okay. You're good with your maths.
A lot of maths in school today.
Oh, that's good. So you know how to match the right sizes. That's like puzzle.
Match the right sizes.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh yeah, now I'm
going
to the front.
Okay.
I gave you a wink.
Is that the wing?
Yeah, I like it.
Oh, wee wee mama.
Wee wee mama.
Okay.
Wee wee dada.
Oh yes, yes, daddy.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What did I say? What? Which one did I say, mommy or daddy? When I said the first one, did I say mommy or daddy?
Dada.
Dada. Dada.
Okay. Okay. So what are we doing next?
So what are we next is you're going to do? We got to new guitar.
Okay.
So this is a dead collector, and this is the one that I just made here.
Okay, this is going to be your own dead collector.
Yeah, for okay. My new vacuum cleaner.
Okay. Okay. So what next are you making now?
So this one is a circle one, but this one is a rectangle one. So
okay. A rectangle. Rectangle or square?
Rectangle.
Oh, okay, yeah. It's rectangle, yeah. Okay. Yeah? Yes, you can. Okay.
Okay, so melon time.
Okay.
Okay. Now I realize I'm too big.
Okay. Yeah, that's okay. Okay.
And then I really... So I'm going to make two of these to double it.
Okay.
Sound.
Eric. okay? What do you want to do next?
So my mom helped me keep this so that I can be strong.
Okay.
So now I'm going to make the
button
and
pan. Your debt collector hand. Cover.
Covers. Let's get handy.
You're looking strong.
Absolutely. Yes, and it looks like a big with the
looks like what?
Looks like a
oh.
So I'm done with this cover. And
it's looking so cute.
I know it looks like I have to do it upside down. And now I'm going to put it on.
Okay, can you get tissue? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, no, okay, let's give me some seconds.
What?
Wow. Is it so?
Mommy, a roof is
So what are you doing? Can you put it on the table?
I'm
okay.
It's like making a chocolate chip cookie.
Okay.
One more good to do and we're done. And a chocolate chip cookie piece. Okay, so now I'm just gonna fix my button.
Okay. So I'm going to help with the hub here. Where do you want me to put it?
Yeah. Does this look good?
You really tried.
This is called that.
Yeah. It looks good, Eric. It really looks good.
So now I'm gonna make the body of the bathroom.
Okay. Your last straight. Okay. Is your line clear enough so I can see it pass very well?
So now I'm going to cut the two lines.
Okay, let me start it. Okay, all right. Is it too hard? Do you need help? You can't cut it, are you sure? Sure. It's also taped though.
I know. Yeah, it's taped. That makes it strong.
Yeah, it makes it strong. Okay.
So I have this.
Okay.
I have this.
Okay.
And I have this.
Okay.
And I have some cable ties.
Okay. Daddy's gonna put something for me, guys.
Okay. that, did you turn it properly? Look at this way. Is that how you said you wanted it to be?
Yeah.
Are you good? Okay.
Yeah.
Eric, you really did very well. I don't even know how to do this thing. I need to learn how to use this cable wire.
Cable tie.
Oh.
Cable tie.
Okay. Wow. Can you stand it? Can I see the back? That's how you're gonna read them.
This is the box that had my brother's toy at the blind it.
Okay.
And I won't be using this box for the blind.
Okay.
Yes, yes.
Mini. Is that
the
one?
Yes, yes. Mini, yes, yes. Mini. Mini. Mini, Mama. Yes, yes, Mommy.
Okay. I think it's a good one. Oh my goodness, look at how you push the stick. Push it, push it, it's not.
Oh.
Looking good. I think you need to hold it.
We will. Now it's wrapping time.
Okay. Yeah, it's glued already.
I got glue. Mommy. Mom.
Yeah, okay.
Cover the side with black, but I
ran out of black, so I'm just gonna use what I have.
And remember,
whenever
there's a mistake, you can fix it up with a new design.
Oh yeah.
So I covered this place already with green.
And it looks very cool.
Yeah, very, very cool.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna do the same thing.
Okay.
Watch the magic.
I like the colors, like the ash, red, and black.
And my mom helped
really little Eric. Oh my goodness.
And I am big.
Yeah, it's your project.
So yeah, I work hard.
Yeah, you worked very hard, actually.
So mommy, what do you think?
It's beautiful. It's really cute. It's fine.
So these are juice covers. And my mom helped me to cut some post strings already.
Yeah. Okay.
First, I'm going to roll this thing.
Okay. Okay, you can go upstairs. Yeah, I think that's okay. Okay, are you going to try your tires if it fits true?
Yeah. I'm just going to tape this to make it stronger and for the body to make it smoother.
Okay.
Let's get tape it, tape it. Let's get tape it, tape it. Let's get tape it, tape it.
Rolled it over. Yeah.
So you could just tape it with it and roll it straight.
Ta-da! Go tape straight.
Okay.
You took half. You need help. Okay.
Let's roll it. I have four of these pieces of box.
Okay.
Two rolled papers. Use covers that I'm going to use for my youth, and I'm just trying this tire idea, and I hope it works.
Yeah, I think it will.
I think it will.
Okay. So let's start. I forgot it was
Ta-da!
Okay.
It's so cool.
Yeah, it is. Is it here?
Yeah.
Okay. I need to press it. Okay, draw it.
Let's do it. Walk straight, step, go!
Woo! It's walking! Whoa, Eric, good job. Wow. Look at this.
So it's time to fix the debt collector.
Okay.
So I'm going to be using this tray. I could have used another color, but this is what I have.
So if you have like they have like a black tray, this the fairy.
Yeah,
color.
All green.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna cut the middle because I need to.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna put one here and put a second one here.
Yeah.
So they're gonna be joined.
And when we need to get it, we can.
Wow.
Yeah.
I'm bring it down so.
Yeah. So I'm done with my power force turbo vacuum cleaner.
Finally. Bring this one. Bring it closer. Let me see.
Mommy, does this one look the same as this one?
Eric, I love yours. Like, your one is looking so cute. It's not exactly like the same, right? But
yeah,
it looks like a vacuum cleaner and it looks really cute. You did a great job. Are you gonna try it?
Yeah. Let's try. It's cleaning
up
time.
This is so cool.
I'm gonna upload.
Okay. Let's see how this works. So, what are you gonna do now?
So I raise this up.
Whoa,
Mom! This vacuum cleaner made clean up easy.
Oops. Oh, yeah. Gonna be cleaning up very fast now.
Yeah. So fast. So I'm done making my powerful Togo.
Vacuum cleaner.
And I did it.
Eric, seriously, when you say you wanted to make a vacuum cleaner, I was like, can Eric do this?
Yeah, I know, but still, I did it!
I did it, I'm so proud of you.
Thanks for watching. Have a good time trying to make it. Just try it, and maybe you're going to be able to make it.
Yeah,
just
that's
try.
Right. Like,
never give up.
This is so
try.
Cute. Look, you're looking like almost the same.
Yeah, like, this is Daddy, and this is Baby.
Daddy and baby vacuum cleaner.
But this one,
the baby's
made out of
plastic
and daddy's made out of
plastic. Yeah, like plastic.